So this is our pancakes, which we made them here. To do the Crèpès Suzette, we need butter, sugar, some lemon, plain orange juice, and those one are some orange and lemon peels that we marinated here in syrup all the night.
Lovely.
Oh, lovely. Okay?
Grand Marnier, orange liquor, and brandy. I'm gonna tell you a little story. Everything started in 1895 in Café de Paris in Monte Carlo, when a waiter, by mistake, he put some alcohol in a pan. The pan took fire, and the Prince of Wales, that it was the guest, he wanted in any case the crepe being served. So in the beginning it was called the crepe of the Prince of Wales, but because in the same table there was Suzette, and she were a daughter of another prince, Prince of Wales decided to give to Suzette the name of the crepe. But unfortunately, I wasn't there at that time, so I cannot guarantee you.
You cannot verify that, but that is what it is.
Alright, so we start to add the sugar.
Stop.
That's a lot of sugar.
No. That's type one.
Two people, two spoon, yeah? We wait that sugar start to get caramelized, and we start the procedures, yeah?
I'm definitely going to stand back a bit.
I will go back forward, yeah?
They caught fire.
They caught fire.
But just in case, madam.
Oh!
You are safe.
Good to know.
So sugar is getting caramelized, and we start with the caramelization. Always fast in the beginning, because if you burn the sugar, it will start again. So in which TV I will be tomorrow, in which channel?
Well, all of them.
All over Facebook.
The whole network is going to know about this.
We add the butter, we add the orange and lemon peel.
Wow.
A bit of syrup.
Oh, I'm getting the whole whiff here, it has to be said.
Oh, yeah.
Lemon. And just a touch of Grand Marnier in the beginning, just to give some extra flavor to the crepe, yeah? And also because I'm sure you are not driving tonight, yeah?
Oh, no, that's okay. You don't need
Let
to
Let me add a bit more.
It's brilliant, isn't it?
Now we are ready to add the orange juice. And we reduce the sauce, yeah?
Juicing, yeah, I'm seeing that.
So one more minute, okay. We are ready to add the pancakes.
Okay, right.
Your crepes are on fire.
Gelati. Ice cream, please. Voila, we're ready to add the pancakes. What we're gonna do, we warm it up this part of the pan so it's easily to get fire.
Okay.
The heat from here.
Wow.
We waited the flame goes down, and we use the same procedures with the other liquor, yeah?
It's not going to flame the ice cream,
is
it?
That is amazing.
Yeah.
Where are they? Step the back.
Take a step back and wait for it.
First for the lady, and now we're gonna do a flame.
You ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
I would like to give it higher, but...
Yes, it is a bit.
When I burn your smile, it's too late.
Amazing. Look at the way the flames. Do you know what I'm saying?
Like dancing on there, isn't it?
And we finish everything with a scoop of vanilla ice cream, as the tradition says, yeah?
Absolutely.
Happy to do that.